मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे कंटिन्यू चैप्टर दैट इज लोकोमोशन एंड मूवमेंट. टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्कस, टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू टॉक मैकानिज्म ऑफ द मसल कॉन्ट्रैक्शन. व्हाट इज द टॉपिक नेम? मैकानिज्म ऑफ द मसल कॉन्ट्रैक्शन. मैकानिज्म ऑफ द मसल कॉन्ट्रैक्शन. Mechanism of the muscle contraction. 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 Today you are going to talk, you are going to discuss something about mechanism of the muscle contraction. Mechanism of the muscle contraction. The mechanism of muscle contraction. The mechanism of muscle contraction explained by the one important theory. It is known as sliding filament theory. What is the theory? Sliding filament theory. Sliding filament theory. Sliding filament theory. What is the meaning of sliding filament theory? What is the meaning of sliding filament theory? It, according to the sliding filament theory, it states that the actin filaments slide over the myosin. Actin filaments slide over the myosin filaments. Actin filament, for example, it is a myosin filament. Actin filaments slide over the myosin. Actin filament slide over the myosin. It is a myosin head. Actin filament, it is a one slide. What is the first slide? It is indicated myosin filament or thick filament. Actin filament slide over the myosin. Actin filaments slide over the myosin. Actin filament slide over the myosin. Actin filament slide over the myosin. Actin filament slide over the myosin. It is a actin filaments. This actin filaments, it is a second slide. See here, it is a myosin filament, it is the actin filament. Myosin filament, it is a stationary body. Actin filament slide over the myosin at the time of the muscle contraction. This actin filament, it is a myosin filament. Actin filament slide over the myosin filament. It is known as sliding filament theory. Mechanism of muscle contraction, it is explained by the sliding filament theory. This theory was proposed by Huxley. This theory was proposed by Oxley. This theory was proposed by Oxley. This theory was proposed by, this theory was given by Oxley, sliding filament theory. Sliding filament theory means actin filaments slide over the myosin filament. Actin filaments slide over the myosin at the time of the muscle contraction. How this muscle contraction started? How the muscle contraction is started? See here, muscle contraction. The muscle contraction is initiated by the muscle contraction is initiated by the muscle contraction. Muscle contraction. Muscle contraction is, muscle contraction is initiated by the, muscle contraction is initiated by the central nervous system. The muscle contraction is initiated by the central nervous system. The central nervous system send the message, send the signals, send the signals, send the signals, send the signals, send the signals. Muscle fiber or muscle fiber or muscle cell through the motor neuron. Motor neuron. What is a neuron? Motor neuron. What is the first important step involved to the muscle contraction mechanism? Muscle contraction is initiated by the central nervous system. Initiated by the central nervous system. Send the message, send the signals, muscle fiber or muscle cell through the motor neuron. Through the motor neuron. Through the motor neuron. What is the second step involved to the mechanism of the muscle contraction? What is the second step involved to the mechanism of muscle contraction? Whenever this muscle contraction is initiated by the central nervous system, send the message signals to the muscle fiber or muscle cell through the motor neuron. Through the motor neuron. The motor neuron or motor nerve. Motor neuron contact with sarcolemma of the muscle fiber or muscle fiber or muscle cell. What is the second step? The motor neuron contact with the sarcolemma of the muscle fiber or muscle cell. Okay, what is the third involvement of the steps? What is the third important steps after the contact? The junction between the motor neuron and the muscle fiber. It is known as the junction between the motor neuron and muscle fiber. Motor neuron, the junction between the motor neuron. What is the junction? The junction between the motor neuron and muscle fiber. Muscle fiber or muscle cell or muscle cell is known as neuromuscular junction. What is the junction? Neuromuscular junction. This neuromuscular junction. Neuromuscular junction. This neuromuscular junction are also known as This neuromuscular junction are also known as motor end plate. What is the other name of the neuromuscular junction? Motor end plate. What is the next one? Motor end plate. What is the fourth step? What is the fourth involvement of the is a mechanism of the steps are involved to the muscle contraction? What is the fourth one? What is the fourth step involved to the mechanism of the muscle contraction? What is the fourth step? What is the fourth step involved to the mechanism of muscle contraction? The neural signals reaches to the neural signal reaches to the this neuromuscular junction. The neural signal reaches to the neuromuscular junction. this neural signal reaches to the neuromuscular junction. This neural signal reaches to the neuromuscular junction. This neurosignal 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 It is responsible for the release of the neurotransmitter. There is nothing but acetylcholine. Whenever this acetylcholine released by the neuromuscular junction, this neurotransmitters, like this acetylcholine chemicals are responsible for the, they will generate action potential, on the entire the muscle fiber. It is responsible for the, this neurotransmitter service, it is responsible for the action potential generate entire muscle fiber or muscle cell. Whenever the they will receive chemical signal from the neuromuscular junction, this entire muscle cell is respond. Whenever this entire muscle fibers are respond, this action potential also, the signals and also, they travel into the sarcoplasmic reticulum. Whenever the signals send into the sarcoplasmic reticulum, The sarcoplasmic reticulum release calcium ions. Whenever the sarcoplasmic reticulum, what is the function of the sarcoplasmic reticulum? It stores the calcium ions. Whenever the sarcoplasmic reticulum, they will receive signal from the entire the muscle fiber, this entire sarcoplasmic reticulum, this calcium ion channels are open. The sarcoplasmic reticulum release calcium ions into the sarcoplasma. The calcium concentration increase in the sarcoplasma. What is the seventh one? the calcium ion concentration increase in the cytoplasm, increase in the sarcoplasm. The calcium ion concentration is increase in the sarcoplasma or cytoplasm. What is the eighth step involved to the mechanism of the muscle contraction? What is the seventh step? What is the next step involved to the next one? Eighth step. Whenever the calcium and concentration increase in the sarcoplasma, calcium ions bind with troponin. What is the troponin? The troponin consists of troponin C. What is the function of the troponin C? This troponin C bind with the calcium ions. The calcium ions bind with the troponin C. The troponin complex move forward. The calcium ions bind with the troponin C. The tropomyosin and troponin complex move forward.